Back on day 15 of this RTG, and it's an exciting day today. If my dog can get out of my seat, you big hog, get out. Yes, very exciting day today. Finally, we have our showdown cards, and who is the showdown? Let's go straight to it. Where are you? Come on. Showdown. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Hayley Russo. Don't even want to show us, huh? How dare you? Hayley Russo. She's only got 3-star skill moves. But she's got a playstyle pass, got the whip pass that I don't really ever use, and she does have finesse shot. I've only given her an extra one pace, but it was a good call to give it to Rasso because you could never put her into any evos. But 86 rated. If she gets it doesn't tell us. And I'm sure that if Real Madrid win in real life, she gets a +2 in her ratings. So she'll go up to 88 rated. I wonder if they'll give her a plus one in the skill moves as well. That'll be awesome. So just trying to fit her in the team. Gonna have to change our team up a bit to fit her in. 86 and over. Oh, this is gonna be so easy with all these cards we've got saved up. Been saving up for the past week. Just waiting for these showdowns. Got two sitting there in the trade pile. What's going on? Let's go back. Who were those players? There's two here waiting for us that we can use. Sula and Kingsbury. So we're going to have to actually... That's the Kingsbury I'm using. So we don't want to use her in the SBC. Let's go back to the SBC, get this done. Can you claim both of these showdown players? I'm not sure. If you can, I'm going to. Have a min one Real Madrid player. Come on. So Kingsbury. That's why she wasn't showing up before. And you. So we need an 86 rated player. Oh, I've got so many. Are there any Real Madrid players though? Who should we put in there? Mane? Yeah. So we need a Real Madrid player. Could use Milinkovic Savic as well. Real Madrid. Where is Real? They're the only two players I have. 82 should fit in there. Put the rest 83s. What we'll do is we'll put in 82s, yeah. Better go high to low. Let's go down to the 82s. Here we go, 82s. The burner. UT. I think I stuffed that up. Doesn't matter. Oh, we need Carver here. What's going on? We need Kingsbury too. So many 82s. I think I took out Sula. Where are you? I did. Fit in some 81s. Well, let's try that then. In the middle, isn't it? 81s, 76, maybe not, 79, 79, 80, 81. Let's have a look. would we likely use? Probably Liverpool player. Manchester player. Put even more in. I don't know if we could have even fit some 80s in there. There's some 80s. Here we go, so let's sell so I can go in there. Oh no, that's, we're right on the cusp, so that was a big huge waste of time. But we'll just try these, squeeze some 80s in here. No. That was right on the limit. Alright. Gimme. Hey, Liresso. No dynamic image. What is up, EA? What is up? Yes, you should walk out. Being 86 rated. What's up with that dance, though? Haley Resso, 86 rated. Yeah, she really needs a dynamic image. That's unfair. Waited all this time for these showdowns and for a Haley Resso special card. When's she ever going to get a special card? And she doesn't even get a dynamic image. I guess we looked long enough. Ba-ba-da-da. Let's get out of the squad. I think this is going to tell us that the Evo expired, is it? I unfortunately, Evolution Pacing Ringer 2 has expired. You can claim the rewards for the completed levels. I think someone else here is right on the last day too, Marauder. Yeah, unlock within 10 hours. So we're going to have to choose someone for that. To activate her, go in there, activate, yes, so try and 4 days to do Zellum, get her up to 84, let's go to the squad, where is she, not long after we just packed a regular gold rare, Hayley Rasso. A packer like 4 days ago or something. What? Go back. Verts. She always 86. Let's go back. She must have been. I'm gonna put Verts here. I thought Verts was 85. Julian Verts. I think I only gave it four games. She's only 3 stars. .93 pace. She doesn't have the best shooting either, because I think I'm going to try and play her as a striker. 85 finishing. It's not too bad. So we're gonna. Should I just put a hunter on her? Hunter or hawk? Or does she just have enough pace? She might have enough pace. And we just boost her shooting and dribbling. Agility 94, balance 95. That is so awesome. Maybe a passing, shooting and passing, we should try and upgrade. Yeah, let's do that. She really needs shooting and pass a dead eye. We'll try a dead eye on her for a first and see if that helps. It's just linking her up with someone else. Well, she can come off the bench for the first game, I think. Gonna have to work it out. And then Press can just play in behind Rasso. Sagita is playing awesome for us too. 2284. Oh, dude. Settle down. Press's balance is 64. That's why she's a bit clunky sometimes. Have to see if there's something that boosts your balance. She really needs it. Let's ask Google. Which chem style boosts balance? Catalyst, apparently. And it's suggesting a catalyst as well. How random is that? Wait a sec. It's not even in dribbling. Isn't your balance in dribbling? Yeah, balance is in dribbling, so catalyst won't do that. You're wrong, Google. Wrong. That's in FIFA 23, FC 24. Did I read that wrong? Let's go. Oh, pace and passing, yeah. Damn sure that doesn't give you shooting and dribbling. I'm damn sure this doesn't give you a boost in balance. So finisher. Apparently, engine gives her a plus 10. Let's see what that does. Plus 4 in balance. Plus 12 in finishing. Oh, well, that looks good. That looks good. Go do some house cleaning. Very nice, up to 66K, just 10,000 away. Store. What have you got for a store? Two rare gold players pack that I couldn't open yesterday. Yeah, I think he's 81 rated, is he? Say 84 finishing. Only 3-star, 3-star. Check to see if our gold pack's refreshed. Classic packs, yeah, it has. Brentford Football Club. I think that's the first time I've actually got a
Last one.
a rare player in one of these packs. I don't think it'd be worth much. Compare price. Not. That is a nice jersey. That would have been nice. Says we completed one objective. Nothing there. Oh, here we go. 500 XP. It's all right. Don't know if we can get it any more XP though. I might get stuck on level 13. That would have been an awesome pack to get. 83 plus times 20. Should just wait. Oh, we can get her as well. Definitely cool, Baze. She's only 3-star as well. Don't even know if she would get used. Should be hard to link up with the players I've got at the moment. But I will craft her as well. How long have we got? Oh, 2 days. Wow. Seven rated or higher and 84 rating, so I think we'll just wait and see if we get any dupes. Oh, this thing's still here, so we'll do you. Dude, thank you for your sacrifice. This is that daily challenge, yeah. Total chem minimum 31. Can only have 4 players from the same league. Have minimum one Portuguese player. Portugal. Tradable. You're tradable too. Yeah, put Diego Costa in there. Brazilian players. Usually you have to put in Brazil for this, don't you? Brasilia. Gold players minimum 7, rare minimum 9. Oh, dude, bloody minimum requirements. None from the Portuguese league. That'll help us, so will you. You're a non-rare, aren't ya? player. Thank you. Rare, please. Okay. Oh, I gotta have been 7 gold plays, dude. That's a fail. It's a huge fail. Fred the only player. Centre mid, can you play centre mid? No. This guy can. Just need one gold player. Out of Cam. Oh, one of them was a left back, I think. Isn't there a left back here? No, it's right back. Okay, so. Sell you, how much should we buy it for? 700. So Richarlison, get our money back. Mega pack, but it's untradeable. Objectives completed. Right. bit afraid to go into objectives from the L2 tab. Afraid it'll break the menu system. A premium gold pack, untradeable. Well, if we pack any dupes, hopefully they are tradable. We can sell them. There's 200, no, there's a 1,500 coins. Need that for that Sanchez upgrade. Evo. We might have a half decent team. Let's go and open these packs. This one first. No idea who this is. Koita. 75 rated. That's all G. And he's a dupe as well. Oh, he's a, well, we wanted sellable ones, didn't we? Plus one as well. The plus two. And yeah, I'm pretty sure we used him. Used him in that SBC, didn't we? We did. Oh, got Athena. Oh no. Just after we get Haley Rasso. 4-star, 5-star. That'll be right after we get Haley Rasso. Get Athena. Dude. Oh, she can play on the right wing though. That is going to link up so. Oh, that works out awesome then. That works out so good. Not much pace, 59 pace. Green and red. Oh, that's awesome. Then he can play over on the left. Was it left? Was I just tripping out? Or was the wrong? I don't know. Spanish, right back, Barcelona, Real Madrid, Carvajal, is that who we just put into? I think that's what we put into Haley Rasso. Here's a plus one. I don't know, that possibly could be 80 packs all up that we could have packed Haley Rasso. Oh, not Haley Rasso. What am I saying? Mary Fowler. Don't need Prem or MLS. Invincibles. Could use that. Oh, I thought we'd put Kramaric to that. No, we mustn't have. These dupes are tradable. It's a bit rude. One. And it'll be what, 600? Come on, give me his real price. him up for 700. It's right for a common gold. All these guys. Gonna have to find an SBC for you. Any of them La Liga? I don't think so. There was Bundesliga and a French league and someone else. Oh, mainly from the Turkish league, wasn't it? Or the Saudi league, Turkish or Saudi. AT player plus pick. The radioactive upgrade. You get for that 3 red golds. Do these? Will these have to be rare? They do too. I don't know if they're all rare. It's Cramarach. Guendouzi, yeah. Oh, rare, that's alright. Gold rare, yo. Quitter. We just picked up. I won't be using Marseille again. It's too expensive. Or Rennes. Keep old matey. Just in case we need him for the Saudi League. Go. Chiellini. That's how you pronounce it. Chiellini. You, Danzo, can go. I think Tagliafico can go as well. Need Nice. Have to save the Nice players. Mukta can go. Case we do get a full Marseille squad, I don't think we will. Oh, I didn't realize this was a player pick. It's even better. Oh, can you please give us someone good? Someone for the team. Bonmatí. She'll link up quite well with Hayley Rasso, a Bonmatí. I think Ingen's a common. She's 82 rated, but a common card. Mapillion. Oh, shite. Let's go for the 85, just because of the rating, I think. Dude. Sold two players. Who did we sell? Quirtus, pretty much straight away. There you go, buddy. I'll turn this light off. If we did this, Haley Russo up there. Sorry, Janssen's need Athenia. Where are you? Yeah, she can play left wing as well. Does Zellum and Raud come off? She's right-footed. Both right-footed. I'll give him a go. Golden. Okay, there. Sorry, Caicedo. I tried. I could have got up to 80. Oh, she's still not really not gonna. Long term, she could fit in a team. Trying to get them all to fit in. Thought she might be able to play striker too. No. So as our main striker, Senior can start out there. I think Athena's got dreadful defense though, and that's a real weakness for her. 24 defense. Go. think that's Illestet. Left centre back, Illestet from Arsenal.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring
Van
you all
Dijk
the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart
Haaland.
And what we have coming up for you is action from the division rivals league. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the
Russo straight away. The inner set, very good.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers here.
Ooh, come on. That should have put her in.
Therefore, the midfield players need to get forward as much as possible in this 4-3-3 shape.
Oh, no, let's put. Press! Press. I feel like Press was stuck in mud then.
To go short.
Illestet, what are you doing up? What are you doing up so high? It's garbage. Yeah, Illestet comes up so high and leaves us. I'm sorry, but that's bullshit. Illestet comes up so high. And then leaves a gap at the back. And then they can just run straight through.
It's a lovely goal. And very nicely positioned to win it back.
Effective piece of pressing. Come on. There was no one there to help me at all. You see? When you're back in the right position.
Great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Jill Ward.
Oh, she took forever to make that pass. Oh. Stop nerfing my players, EA.
Nkunku. Mayumi Pacheco.
Okay, Sanchez. Isn't the best pass for Rasso. Oh, no school Van Dijk's coming. Kind of make that tiny little pass.
Kessler. Nkunku has it.
Offside, dude.
Atenea.
That's how you pronounce it, eh? Oh, what? She didn't even do a ball roll. Just jumped over old matey. And still didn't even retain it. Chico.
Ashley Sanchez. Amanda Illestet. Pacheco.
Oh, go Rasso. Use your speed.
Well, she goes in possession. Can she pick
no
the
way Van Dijk can match your speed.
Well, possibilities inside the box.
Modric intercepts it, but Raw doesn't. Bit of consistency, yo. Go, Russo. Oh, Russo. Scores on debut.
Well, here it is. Head down, kick through the ball, and get it on target.
Ah, she has finesse shot. Finesse play style.
Ashley Sanchez.
Oh, Rasso again. Puts on the afterburners. Oh, come on. Oh, press couldn't get to it. Dude.
Now, options are plenty.
Nice record stats. Huerta. Atenea. It's in press. It's in Rasso.
The final analysis, a bit harmless.
Just took forever though to.
Nkunku. This is Varane. Andrew Robertson. And unable to keep possession.
Huerta, good work.
Atenea. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Oh, Rasso's offside, I think. Is she offside?
But wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Well, that was tight. It was a good finish, though.
Oh, come on. Should have got that. Oh, dude. Oh, come on. That's rubbish. It's like they got a halo around them where you can't tackle them. Dude. No skill rubbish.
Opportunity.
Really clever pressing. Nice. Virgil van Nyskill, of course. Come on. Oh, could you choose the person that I want? Oh.
Kessler.
Mate, it's a joke.
Rasso.
Virgil van Nyskill. Yeah, try that one, dude. Yeah, what about a penalty, dude? Come on. Did the ref forget his whistle? Feel both of those goals were pay-to-win goals by the opposition. Yeah, I've been pretty happy with everyone's performance. Just I think
well,
those goals are just pay to win goals. Oh, come on. Yeah, look at that rubbish. She can cross in like that, but she can't make a 2 meter pass.
Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Ashley Sanchez. Mayumi Pacheco.
Look at that. Why is Sanchez so bad this game? Might be on Golden and swap these two around. What's this hero doing?
We'll make the change now. And a throw coming up after a really fine piece of tackling.
Thanks, dude.
Oh, it might happen for her here. A goal! Just what they needed.
Oh, mate, he's fucking around. It's my fault.
Well, it's a decent goal, but the defenders certainly played their part. Where were they? They were absolutely all over the place.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Bukayo Saka. Can he finish this? That is how to keep it out of the net. Not an opportunity here for old boys to extend their lead. Gives it a go. And striking it on the volley. Just no luck.
Well, good technique, but just wide of the target.
Atenea. Here's Rasso. And we need to get tighter here.
Oh, come on. Look at that. Oh, man, he would definitely be able to make that pass.
And he's through. Oh. And a good take under duress there.
Scared to pass it. Oh, come on. Bullshit. Fuck off. Mate, that is the most bullshit I've ever seen in my life.
Moving forward effectively. The inside route looking promising. Real chance. She can't miss.
Mate, what do I have to do to score that? Dude, that should have been a Rasso goal before, though. Bloody no skill Van Dijk coming back for that tackle right on the line. That is just total pay to win. Oh, and look at this rubbish. Mate, this game is absolute rubbish.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Ali Krieger. Now with press.
Mate, we'll call the foul, yeah.
And as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
I still try to pass it to the wrong person.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Arisa? Oh, come on. Every single last... Look, and then he just walks straight through my players, and I can't even get one pass.
Is it going to be a good and fair challenge?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Atenea, breaking at pace. Opportunity here.
Back Alton. Nice work.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
Well, Well, another equalizer. What a topsy-turvy game.
I thought she was just going to let a guy through again.
Kristen Press.
Okay, go. Russo! Yes, Russo! Russo gets two on debut. Nice work.
Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top class finish. There was no stopping that.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Bukayo Saka.
I just think the game will let him get through and get this equalising goal.
Roared.
Where's my support? Oh, what happened? She was stuck in mud there for a second.
Crossing possibilities.
Oh. Pass it. Oh, nice. Athenia gets the score. She gets a goal too. Oh, she deserves it, I think.
Well, let's take another look. And it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Oh, nice work. Oh, dude. Oh, nice work. Kill stats.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Modric.
Well, that being up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes.
Oh, I should want to run on press.
And there the move ends for now. Kessler.
Oh, Zellum, nice work.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with.
Oh, don't know what that game was. I have no idea what that game was. Goal, 3 assists for Press. Athenia got 2 assists. Yeah, she deserved that goal. Russo got 2. So she's got a good start as that main striker. And Golton coming up P2 as well off the bench. It's strange because that was probably the one game that Sanchez isn't too good in. 6.2, yeah. Sanchez struggled in that game. Oh, we've got our 7 wins. 7 wins for the week in Rivals. Three objectives and 100 XP. I think we just had to win one game for one of the objectives with the Evo. Let's go to the Evos. Yeah, let's just win one game. Oh, I've got to get a clean sheet. It's going to be the hard one. What's the next one? Win by at least 2 goals. Well, we won that game by 2 goals. Just that That clean sheet's going to be the real hard one. You can really only get a clean sheet if someone quits. In Rivals, I can't do squad battles. So I can't really cry about it. I made that restriction myself. But, maybe that finisher has worked. For press, she seemed a bit better in that game. They're playing off Frasso. And it helps so much that she's got that Vanessa playing style. She's got Trickster. I wonder if Athena can fit into any of the Evos that we've got. She probably could have fit into that one that we just did with Casado. Let's have a look. Pitch Commander. That's for central defensive midfielder. What's this for? Left back. Got 9 hours left to unlock this. I think a few people can fit into this one. What do you get from it? Trickster and Chip Shot. Well, Athena's already got Trickster, so that'd be a bit of a waste, I think. This one. Press proven and whip pass. This, I wonder if she'll fit into there. Oh, I think we're going to give that to Galton though. The Athenian doesn't even fit into that one. That one, I think. Sanchez. I think we're going to give it to Sanchez to start off with, but Galton can fit into this. Oh no. I'm going to give one to Galton. Dribbling sensation. Lurban can get into that one. Only she had 4-star skills, dude. Should be perfect for that. I'm going to give Sanchez that 75,000 coin one. Oh, there we go. Athena can fit into this one. It'll take her up to 83, will it? Yep. And give her press proven. I do have Athena. Oh, I forget how the commentator pronounced her name. Athenye or something. Yeah, I've got a special card on my main account. She's 85 rated. So She gets a plus two in pace. Must not be center forward. This one's a pretty big boost. Max 77. What'd she go up to? 84. Unless you got Force Dust skill moves, it's going to be a no. Need someone with four stars. Angelina will... could really get her upgraded card. Strom, do you have four stars? No. Endelman, I don't think, has not. Torres, no. Just gonna hope we pack someone better, I think, for that one. Oh, there's two of them as well. Should be alright from Liga F. Oh, she got to 85. Elena, you've... acrobatic and quick step acrobatic. It's a bit random. Quick step is good. I wonder what other positions she can play though. Wasn't too bad a game for both of these on debut. Even though she's only three stars, she's good. She's a lot better. A lot better than Olga. Although Olga's got the four star skill moves. Why couldn't you have four star skill moves too? I think we'll just stick with her until we can get someone better. Ilstead just seems to go way out of position sometimes. Don't know what the deal there is. She looks pretty tall in game. 5'10". She's probably one of the 5'10", she's probably one of the tallest players in my squad. 5'9 for Ruled. What's Press? 5'6. Rosso's pretty short, isn't she? 5'4, yeah. 5'3. Yeah, Kingsbury 5'8. Yeah, Ilstead's tallest. Darman's, oh, she's only 5'2. Better Wiki, 5'4. Got Sagita, 5'3. Yeah, both got Four stars. That's what I need. Oh, didn't I just do three objectives or something? Let's have a look. Oh, we need 225 XP. For the next level. Oh, I think we get 150 from that, don't we? Oh, I only need 75, dude. Well, we should get 75 XP. So how many days left have we got of this season? Two. So we should at least get another 150 XP. So we'll get up to level 14. I think we're only just going to miss out on that. Is there anything else? Anything else? Two rare gold players. Nothing else, nothing there. Sold a few more items. Always going to that wrong screen. So that's who we bought, so we sold him back on again, that's good. Oh, I forgot we've got all these guys as well. So many players. Jamaica. Is that a female player, yeah? Shaw. Is that Bunny? Bunny Shaw? I think it is. 85 rated. Very good pace. Oh, she's only 3 stars. So finishing lock, I just think, watched her play a game on the weekend. She got a hat trick. She have to have pretty good physical. 92 jumping. Yeah, 92 strength. She was just dominating all the defenders. Couldn't get anywhere near a 90 finishing. And Terrier. SBCs. We need for this. Let's see if we've got the players. Don't think so. Only really this guy. How I knew. This guy on his hair. I don't know if we've got enough off-league players here for this. Doesn't look like we do. I'll try that later. Try it later. Guess we'll just get into another game. That's good. No co-op players. 22 millisecond ping, that's all right too.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the country today. No rain in sight. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals
action. A few lone players
Stuart,
in there.
How do you see this one going?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before.
I'm not about to see cheers.
And the lineup for the home side. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Nadine Kessler starts alongside Steven Gerrard in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front.
Send it
to
over there.
The goal scoring threat.
Press. Forward people, Rosso, nice work Rosso to get that back.
She has options.
Oh, put it in. Oh, she couldn't get it past. Dude.
Huerta. And Krieger.
Oh, I'm going to make that pass.
A good effective pressure high up the pitch.
Go, Rosso, go for a run.
Showing a real will to win the ball. Moving the ball forward.
Ilstead. Nice tackle.
Roared. Pacheco.
Oh, could I get some help, yo? Some help might be nice.
Sanchez.
I could have just let that go. What? That pass was on for Rasse in behind.
Lucas Hernandez.
Oh, Huerta, good work.
Atenea. Giving it a real go in the wide area. Roared.
Oh, Sanchez gets it in there. Oh, that was a terrible shot, though. She did everything to get in there, all right. Everything but score. Oh, nice work, press. Rosso. Oh, she was like she was stuck in mud. She wouldn't move. And she's got the quick step too.
Jill roared. Mayumi Pacheco.
Oh, put it in there, Rosso. Oh, she couldn't get Sanchez.
They do pass the ball with authority. Chance to cross. Vital intervention.
Thank you. Piece
of defending.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Yes, it might be on for them once more.
Oh, just on side.
By a whisker, my goodness. This looks threatening from Julie. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Pressing really high. Mayumi Pacheco.
Oh, is that offside again?
Good looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Opportunity to go
ahead. Oh, come on.
Well, it looked for all the world to be the opening goal. Her finishing has to be better than that.
Steven Gerrard. Kane. Well read to win possession back. Mayumi Pacheco. Now with Roard. I couldn't find the teammate.
Oh, Pacheco, come on.
Kane. Can he put them in front?
That's bullshit. I'm sorry.
Space really well, but now can they push on? So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Julie.
Kick off this rubbish.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping. An example of a goalkeeper.
Oh, come on. Why would I pass it to her when Ilstedt's right there? That's all from that stupid pass out. Oh my god. So pay to win this game. This rubbish.
Rasso. That's very effective, good high pressing. Amanda Ilstedt. Pacheco. And they couldn't keep possession.
Oh yeah, just walk straight through my defender, pass it straight through. Look at this garbage. I was smashing this guy all over the park in the first half. And now my team's just playing like idiots. But we can't even get that pass out. Oh, Kane doesn't have that.
In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, Kane doesn't even have that pace.
And a yellow card. In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper dives early, and that's why he goes straight down the middle. What a good penalty.
This is the definition of pay to win this game. Oh, she didn't even do a ball roll. Come on.
So a corner here. Short corner
there.
Right.
Yeah, I'm surprised that even scored. Too happy with Rod in this second half. Bring on Santos.
Again, what a good build up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
Bobby Moore. Ederson. Now Romero with it. And Moore. Rodrigo. Now with Julie.
Oh, it took about... I was going to say it took about 20 clicks of my button to even highlight Zillin. The player switching is so bad in this game. See what happens when you can actually do some passing.
One and two touch passing, clever movement, and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
Bobby Moore. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Real chance. And a goal!
Thanks, Steve. Gives Resso a goal. That's the two games just stuffing around.
That's a small bit of defending.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Poulet Dia.
Oh, dear, you choose Zillin when I don't want you to. Oh, this game, dude.
Well, they couldn't keep hold of it.
Of course, Gerrard. It's that.
Quarter of an hour remaining here.
Oh, what?
Leticia.
Oh, pass it. Oh, nice work, Santos. At least someone's working for us today.
For them to produce something exciting. Ludovic Giuli.
Santos. That's twice.
Might work it. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Man, I shouldn't have to do 1,000 skill moves just to score a goal. Why can't it just go in
what a good save that was.
Once
kept the game alive here.
From a good position like that?
And defending as a unit. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Mayumi Pacheco. Here's Rasso.
Ashley Sanchez.
Chance to play it in.
Oh, she took forever to make that pass, though.
He's won the ball. And so into the final 5 minutes.
Again with these players switching.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now, who can she play it to? Chance to finish.
It's what a joke. Did you see the angle Almighty was at? Oh, come on.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Sofia Huerta.
What? Yeah, take it now. Take forever just to take control of it.
Oh, that's a really good run.
Yeah, no worries. No worries, dude.
Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish from Kane is excellent. He times his run, he finds that bit of space, and he was never going to miss that.
Number 8, Harry Kane.
Press.
Oh, what was that?
And that is the
she didn't even pass it, she just left it.
Come as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
Oh, the pay to win with this game. Oh, I did it again, didn't I? EA with your broken menus. Can't even apply a contract for this one. I don't even know if that worked. Did it work? Oh, the game's frozen now. Oh, EA. EA and your devs. Sack them all. Sack all the devs. Hire some competent devs, EA. Please. I'm gonna have to close the game down, yo. I'm gonna have to close the game down. Oh, I think I might have a break. That's doing my head in, all this pay to win. Okay, well, I will get back on later tonight. So I'll stop it there and I'll catch you soon.